Come in. Oh, hi. Thank you for coming. So, Mr. Gabriel, all I wanted to talk to you about was about the last test we took. You did very poorly, and I want you to know the things that we're going to be tested on in the future, you know?
What's wrong with them?
What's wrong with it? Well, let's go over your answers, okay? The first one, what are protons? You put prunes. Second, you put Jimmy Neutron for neutrons.
Well, I thought that was good.
It was? No. It wasn't. And the last one, I don't even want to talk about the last one. Okay? So, like, getting sick and tired of this. Like, your attitude is horrible. I went to Stanford University. Did you go to Stanford University?
No.
Did Barack Obama go to Stanford University? No. I went to Stanford University. And I'm trying to help you here, and you're just treating me like this? I'm your teacher, for crying out loud. I should have respect. So now, do you want to go over the quiz questions?
While I'm here, teach me.
The first question, all I wanted to know was where the protons are located and what the charge was. So the answer would be positive and in the nucleus. And the second one, very simple, it's the same thing, is what charge and where it is, and it's neutral. So every time you see neutrons, think neutral. And they are also inside the nucleus. And electrons is the only different one. They'd be outside of the nucleus, and they would be negative. Okay?
I don't get it.
You don't get it? Okay. So maybe this will help.
The world's made up of